How you doing, everyone? Welcome back into the Porsche Cayman S. Sorry it's been a while. All I can do is apologise for that. Believe it or not, it's like my third take shooting this video. It's going to be quite a bit of a hard video for me to make, but I've had some camera issues with my camera, with the mic, and it's just come out awful. So, and I wanted to get this video out for you guys because it's a big part of my channel. This video, and it's going to be a big change for it because all these new cool things are going to be happening, which I'm going to lead on to now anyway. So for those of you who have watched most of my videos, I have owned this Porsche Cayman S now nearly for a year, and every year I tend to change my bike or my cars. And I don't have a bike in a minute because when I brought this car, I didn't see the point in owning a bike and a car, because like this is kind of bike quickish in that kind of way. I don't think any car really is as quick as a bike in terms of speed on acceleration, unless you're getting like a hypercar, and that's one of the great things about some of the superbikes I've owned. But I've been missing superbikes quite a lot, and this leads me on to what I'm going to say now. I'm going to probably be selling this car to fund another motorbike and get another car, so I can change my car like I regularly do, or my motorbike, once a year to freshen things up for the channel. And it gives me the opportunity to own another superbike, so it brings another superbike into the channel, because a lot of people are still watching my channels for my motorbikes and I've not got one, and I'm kind of missing them a bit as summer's here. But at the same time, I don't see myself getting a better car than this for the money what I paid for it, and it might lead me on to doing another video of like best cars under £20,000 or so on, because I've test drove and I drive a lot of cars. My weekend job, I drive supercars for a living, so I'm quite lucky that I get to drive a lot of wicked cars and get to experience them. So in a way, I want to do like a video breakdown on some of them and add them to the channel, of what the best car is for X amount of money, say £50,000, £40,000, in my opinion anyway. Yeah, so I've got all of them things happening with the channel, and hopefully you guys are going to appreciate my decision and why I'm doing it, and hopefully you guys understand like the change it can make for my channel to freshen it up, and hopefully allow me to do better content for you guys, because I'm only a little channel and I do this just for my hobby, because I enjoy making these videos. I don't really get paid anything for doing them. I barely get back even the fuel money, which I do spend, the fuel money I spend anyway putting this video together, so I don't really earn any money whatsoever. I just really enjoy making them. It's just I get enjoyment out of a lot of you guys who own Porsches, or the cars I've owned, or the ones I review or look at, and get the feedback from you guys. I don't know if you've noticed all of the comments down below, I tend to reply back to all of them. I do my very best at it, because it's the only way I can a lot of people can appreciate what I do as well, because they can comment on the cars they own, like Caymans. I get a lot of people who own Caymans watching my videos as well. Which I didn't even think I'd have 215 subscribers. I am overwhelmed by that. By the end of the year, I started off with 30 subscribers, and I wanted to achieve 100 subscribers, which is pretty cool. And I've made 215 already, or something like that. And yeah, it's been amazing. I didn't think I'd be able to get that much. I know it's not a great deal of subscribers, but yeah, I really appreciate it. So for those of you who watch my videos and comment, I just want to say thank you, because it does make me want to make more videos. And I want to now lead on to one other change to the channel, and that will be watches. I want to add in watches to my channels as well, because I think watches and cars go really well, or watches and motorbikes. Obviously you'll see on Formula One, Tag sponsors a lot of, mainly Red Bull they sponsor, and a lot of racing teams they sponsor, but all different types of watches. sponsor a lot of motorsport teams, and that's because they just work well together. And I'm a massive fan of watches, yeah, a big part of my life. I love collecting them. I don't know if you've seen in some of my other videos, I collect a lot of tags, but I am going to be moving on to some different brands for my collection, and I want to show you guys them. So I want to add in some watch videos, so when I collect my next watch, I want to do like a reveal video on that. I appreciate if you don't like watches, obviously it's an automotive channel, but yeah, I'd like to be able to show you guys so you can experience some other bits of my life, more of like a daily basis, because I think it'd be pretty cool. Like I said, I love my watches, and hopefully you guys love like some of my collection of watches, and I'm just going to start building them out now. So this car's going to be going, so yeah, I'm going to miss this car to bits. It's been amazing, and for you, those of you who watch my channel because I've got a Porsche and you have a Porsche or you love Porsches, don't worry, I'm definitely going to get another Cayman again, because I think they are amazing cars. Like, as you can tell from all my other videos on the car, I'm biased because I own one. Well, it might not be soon, obviously, as I'm selling it, but I don't think you can get a better car for the money, and I'm definitely going to be buying another one along the lines. I want to get the newer model, like the 981 style Cayman. So obviously I'm not going to get that as my next car because I want to change it up a bit. So I'd just like to say thank you to every one of you who subscribed to my channel. Really makes it worthwhile me making these videos. Yeah, it's been amazing, and I'm just looking forward to the next project in part of my life and my channel, and hopefully you guys are going to enjoy the experience as well. So please put in the comment box down below what car or bike or watch you think I should get, and yeah, I want to do my best to provide the best content on whatever car, bike or watch I get. I've got three cars in mind. I'm not going to say them yet because I want to do test drives on them and surprise you guys, and then I'm going to figure out from there which is the best car. But I want to test drive two more cars on top of them, surprise cars which you guys think are best for the channel. But yeah, just like, definitely put in the comment box down below what bikes, cars or watches, and like I said, hopefully you respect my decision on why I'm selling this car. I'd just like to say thank you again, I really appreciate everything. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Cheers, bye.